Hey guys, today we are going to install the new NVE graphic mod along with the DLSS3 mod. As you guys know, GTA 5 recently got the DLSS3 mod and we are going to install this one. So from here, we are going with the NVE, and also NVE got the latest version, so no worries. And from here, you have to download this mod. I will drop both the link on description, so make sure you check it out. First, we are going to install the NVE mod. So here are the files. Okay, now start your OpenIV. To click over here, and you have to select the part where you unzip this mod. And from here, you have to select the part 1, then click on install. The same process will go for the part 2 also. Select the part 2, click on install. Okay, so we are done with the part 2 also. Well, we have installed the main files. Now we are go on to the add-on files over here. So there are tons of it. You can install anything right now. So we will go with the roads. I'm going to install the roads one over here. So guys, it's up to you, okay? You can install any optional add-ons. I will install the roads and the volumetric clouds and then the high quality reflections. We are going with the game config file too, okay? Now we will go for the clouds. Same process. Select, install. Now I am going with the reflections, high quality, select, install, games folder, install. This is also done. And yeah, one more thing, my game is to the latest update, okay. Here is the game config file too. We have to install this one too also. This is the main part. So we are done with the optional files too. Now is the reshade files over here. Come into your GTA 5 directory, select all the files from here and drag and drop into your GTA 5 directory, okay. See? All are here. So that's all work. We are done with the NV files. So guys, we have finally installed the NV graphics. Before we install the DLSS mod, start your GTA 5. Now you have to go into the settings over here, graphics, and you need to disable the FXAA and MSAA. Make sure you disable it and then apply the setting and exit the game. Now let's install the DLSS mod. From here, select both the files and drop this into your GTA 5 directory and make sure you replace it, okay? It will replace the dxgi.asi file. Now go onto the mods and from here mods 2, select all the files and drop this into over here. Okay, now you need to go onto the NVIDIA console panel. Over here, manage CD settings, program settings, select your gtfi.exe. Okay, make sure you select gtfi.exe and go onto the bottom. Over here, vertical sync, vsync, make sure you enable it. Okay, we need this to be enabled on. Okay, and then apply it. Okay, that's all folks. We are done with the installation. We have installed the graphic mod and the DLSS mod. So now open GTA 5. So we are back here guys. As you can see, I'm getting the FPS of 60 only, 60, 75, at most 80, okay. Now you need to press the insert button over here. You can see the NVE reshade file also and along with it the DLSS menu, okay. Over here, GTA 5 upscaler. You need to click over here, enable. After that, you need to click onto the DLSS frame generation. Now check the FPS. It's increased up to 125, 130. See, it just doubled the FPS over here. So it means we have finally installed the NVE with the DLSS mod working. Okay, all the clouds are also working. Now 145, 150. That's how you can double your FPS with this mod. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you get any query or you have any error, let me know in the comment section. Till then, peace out.